Jullie hebben de voeding eruit getrokken van de laptop.
Not me.
Kan je dit?
Ja.
So there was a slight of change in plans. We were supposed to deliver the car next week to my client in London, but he thought about something else. He's thinking about flying in with a private jet with a couple of friends from London to Amsterdam. He invited us to join him tonight to have dinner and some nice drinks, and then tomorrow he will come over to the facility to inspect the car and to take it with him back home. So the things we were supposed to do on Monday and everything, we have to do it right now, because in a couple of hours I have to leave. So the cover panels are being installed in the car right now, and Herman behind me is doing all the acoustical measurements of all the speakers individually in order to get the most perfect setting for this client. And what he actually does, every signal gets an own channel from the digital sound processor. So first of all, after he checked all the channels, he puts down the special measuring tone from the laptop to the car, and then the microphone receives the signal, and then in that way on the Apple screen he can see whatever happens with it and make all the adjustments, so it has to be a perfect end result. So we have received a package for the new job we are going to work on. It's for the Dutch company named Trust. They build computer keyboards and mouses and all these things, and we're going to build a very unique show pickup for them. It will be a new 2018 Ford 150 Raptor, and they sent us some items which has to be put on the truck and whatsoever, and to give us some more inspiration for the job. So this is what they sell. Like gaming keyboards, mouse pads with lights, headphones. We don't use this anyway, since we're going to do a massive sound system in the car. But anyway, another one and a mouse, another mouse. So we have to build something very nice and very crazy with a sliding rack which comes out with big screens and whatsoever. So if they go to some gaming show or something, then people can try all the gear and to test it. And we have to figure out a way to mount this properly onto the vehicle, so it will not be stolen, and still the flexibility for the people to use the gear. So stay tuned for this fantastic project. The Donkerfort, this is one of the test cars they have. So we're not doing the sound system in this actual car, but we're just making the molds and everything. So for all the cars they are building right now, the new ones, if people go for the audio option, then we can prefab everything. So Dennis is building the molds for the trunk. There will be two subwoofers over here, there will be two amplifiers over here, some back speakers, and also we are making a mold to install nice front speakers as well. It will not be anything very crazy, as you can all imagine, because the car is not that big. So we have to keep in mind that the new sound system will not be too heavy. So that's what we're doing right now. We're making the molds and the templates out of wood, and then the actual subwoofer box will be made out of very thick PVC plastic, since the car gets wet sometimes, you know. So if you use wood, it will not work out properly. We can use the water resistant plywood, for instance, but we thought about using the PVC instead. So once the molds are ready, they are going to collect this car, and there are already two confirmed jobs to do for them. both are being constructed right now, so within a few weeks they will arrive here, so we can do that. Yeah, that's it.
We have some spare time now to continue working on the 458 Speciale, and I've just installed the new Audio Frog speakers into the doors. We built some ABS rings to mount the speakers properly without, of course, drilling any additional holes. So I want to build new tweeter pods, which will sit on top of the door panels, which I will continue working on later today. Then I will put back all the interior pieces of the car. We're going to install two Mosconi D2 amps behind the glove compartment. So I have to build an aluminum bracket for that. And then when everything is finished, I will start building the subwoofer box. We are thinking about doing something different, since we have already done many 458s, including Speciale and Speciale Apertas. It sounds very good, the design is very nice and everything, but I want to step up the game a little bit. So we're thinking about first constructing just a simple box, which we can easily switch to test some other subwoofers, other brands and whatsoever. And when we make the final decision about it, then we will make one nice one, do the upholstery with the Alcantara, and then put it back in this car. So, a lot of great things, and I'm very curious about how this car will sound compared to the other ones, because like in this case we are making new tweeter pods, and normally we use the factory tweeter locations which are inside of the dashboard, and that factory location is very terrible since the grill which is on top of it is very closed, and it's behind the dashboard, so the tweeter sound has to travel a long distance with hitting all kind of things before it reaches your ears. And I think maybe if we build something nice over here, which will be wrapped with the original Alcantara, it might be an option which we can offer to the clients, because also when we build this, we can mount them without cutting something from the car itself or drilling holes or something. So it can easily be taken out once the owner decides to sell the car. We are working on the 458 Speciale right now, putting all the interior panels back into the car. The speakers are already in, all the cables are in, all the soundproofing is in. So what we still have to build are the tweeter pods and the subwoofer box. And then it's ready to give some nice demos. We just arrived also the new Macan Turbo, Porsche Macan Turbo, which will also have a very nice and great sound system. All the speakers will be invisible after we change everything, and we will build a very nice subwoofer box for the back of the car. This build will take a while because the client has other several cars to drive with, so he told me, I just put the car at your place and you can work on it whatever you want. So in all the loose hours we will continue working on the car. So that's also nice to do a project which does not have an exact deadline or time frame or whatsoever. Makes life more easy to work with. And then this beauty, the Ford 150 F-150 Raptor. It's a very, very, very nice car. It's huge, it's very fast, and this will be a special project we will work on together with Custom Dreams, with Kevin. And the deadline on this car is August 1st. So what do we have to do? We are going to build a very nice demo pickup truck for the company called Trust. Trust is a company who makes all the very nice gaming gear, for instance, like the keyboards and the mice and headsets and whatsoever. And they asked Kevin and me to build something very nice for them. So we are going to build this Raptor into a very nice gaming pickup truck, like which they're going to use on several gaming shows and whatsoever. So Kevin is of course doing the exterior of the car. There will be a custom grille, custom bull bar, custom roof rack. It will be wrapped in something very nice, very, very new, a new kind of car wrapping which he's going to do. Of course, you might know his work already, so it will be something very nice. There will be some modifications on the interior as well. We are still talking with Trust about how the details will be exactly. And of course, we're going to put in a very high performance sound system in this car. This will be a sound system, of course, not focused on the driver of the car hearing the perfect sound stage on the top of the dash, but it needs to be very loud playing to the outside of the car. So when you open the doors, the front and the back doors, the sound has to go outside. So, for instance, we're not going to use the factory tweeter locations since they are aimed into the interior of the car. But we have to build something very nice in the door panel for the tweeters to aim to the outside of the car. So the goal of this car, of this sound system, will be completely different than what we normally do. On the back doors, basically the same. There will be a subwoofer box under the back seat for the bass. Just for this area, of course. Some amplifiers behind the back seat. There will be some big screens. The biggest ones we can fit into the chairs, so people can sit on the back seat and play the games as well. But the most important thing which we're going to be on this car will be in the back. There will be a big cover over here. And then we have to build a custom rack which will slide out, which holds three big TVs, very big TVs. We are thinking about putting a 55 or even 60 inch TV on the back, which will slide out about 1.5 meters. And then two ultra wide screens, which will be on each side. So people can play the games, try the Trust gear standing next to the car. We have to add a lot of batteries, good charging systems. There has to be some gaming PCs in there, PlayStations will be there, and also a sound system in the back, so everything works together. And it has to be massive, it has to be huge. So when this car arrives somewhere, everybody knows, whoa, they have arrived. So it will be a project for the next 3 months. There's a lot of custom parts which we have to build, a lot of engineering and a lot of thinking about how we're going to make everything. But I am sure that this will be something very nice to stay tuned at. And if you have any ideas or something, please let me know, and maybe we can use your ideas while we're doing this project as well. So stay tuned and hope to see you next week. Bye bye.
Wil je hem gaan?
Ja, oké.
Ja?
Ja.
Hoe vind jij hem, Franklin?
Ik vond hem echt goed.
Nou, goed hè?